Thousands of years ago, in the era after Adam and Eve left the Garden of Eden, the Earth was green and young. But humans began living in sin. Evil and darkness dominated the human heart. One man remained close to God. He and his family were the only people who still lived in the light. His name was Noah. The grace of God was upon Noah, and one day he received a vision. God planned to send a massive flood to destroy the current world of darkness and sin. Only Noah and his family would be saved from this almighty disaster, and it was their responsibility to give the new world a fresh start. Noah obeys God's command. He and his entire family will work to fulfill the vision according to God's will. Noah must build a giant ark and fill it with the creatures of the world. His first step is to gather the resources and materials necessary for the ark's construction. It seems like an impossible task, but Noah has unshakable faith that with God on his side, nothing is impossible. Chapter 1. Homeland.
Noah, look at this barren desert around us. From where will we get enough wood for the ark?
My wife, sometimes you must rely on faith. It is not man who told me to do this, but God, the creator of the universe. I do not doubt his word. Like a child believes in his father, I believe the Lord will guide me.
You know I'll always help you and share your faith, but our children doubt your vision and are reluctant to help. They have their own lives and duties, which they consider more important.
That's fine. Everything will work out in time. I will start now, even if I must begin the ark alone.
Thank you.
Now we have a place where we can rest. It may be simple, but I think it is enough for us.
This is wonderful, but we still need a lot of wood and materials. Where will we find everything?
I still do not know, but tomorrow we will begin searching. Have faith.
Thank you. Thank you.